Nobody ever goes to school forever. The reason why you go to school is to learn, to add your own quota to the society, to make it better. So what we are doing to ourselves is that we are killing ourselves. We are killing our future by not actually training the people and releasing them. It's just like you have a child. When you give birth to a child, what do? You are the one that will feed the child, bathe for the child, dress the child up, take the child around. It is to the intent that at a time, that child becomes independent, he can do this on his own. Ultimately, that child takes care of you. Somebody said, if anything happens to you, tell the devil that if they burn him well, let him wait till Sunday when you get to church. Some people never thought they could survive 1 week without attending certain services. But lockdown has revealed that they are lies. They survived 7 months. We live in a generation where the church has taken over the life of people completely, rather than God taking their lives over. There's a service on Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. And if they don't attend, they are backsliding. Foundation has cracked. That's why it is hard reset.